I think the people that follow us online are going to love that we've made it this far, but for every challenge you make it through, it gets even more nerve-wracking. When it comes to Titi and Lala, they are so hilarious and quick-witted, but at the end of the day, they gotta go.
Tyler and Courtney, now you can openly celebrate, man. $50,000 to the human rights campaign.
Thank you.
Tyler and Courtney, you've avoided drowning in a tank of snakes. You were able to stomach zombie leftovers. And you just reached new frightening heights on this 350-foot cliff.
Oh my God.
As super fans of reality TV, I'm so happy we won.
I'm Shin, his mama. Nice to meet you.
Who do you think you are, bitch? You weren't invited, period.
Well, he's late to his own party.
Huh? Yeah, but you weren't invited to this party, though.
Who was it?
You weren't.
I'm his mother.
I don't care.
I don't care either.
I don't care, so
this is what it's gonna. I'm not going nowhere till my son get here.
Your son's not here, and I'm throwing this motherfucking party.
But y'all didn't pull up.
Why? I'm right here. It's so bad. I'm right here.
You gangster.
Pull down, because this should get real. This should get real.
Get your mama from me. Go get your mother.
You didn't want to see my mama.
She was talking. I came to celebrate my son. You lived in my house, bitch. Bitch, you was in my house.
Kiss it, bitch.
Becoming yourself is really hard and confusing, and it's a process. I was completely the eager beaver in school. I was the girl in the front of the class who was the first person to put her hand up. And it's often not cool to be the person that puts themselves out there, and I've often gotten teased mercilessly. But I found that ultimately, if you truly pour your heart into what you believe in, even if it makes you vulnerable, amazing things can and will happen.
Nick Cannon, the realest, and you know that I'm the illest, so kick up and kill it and kill it and kill it. I am not one of them goofy ass. I think that you take our pants with them zippers. I know that I am the coolest, the realest, and I go gorilla. I'm from Chi-Town.
I can't believe like you do that right in front of me.
She mad, I feel bad. I mean, it's one thing to like be getting over someone, but for them to do that 2 feet away from you, I would never.
Oh my God. Are you serious?
You have a pile of vomit on your leg. Kirk, can you explain this tattoo for us?
He throws up at bars, comes back and parties even harder, but he likes to kiss girls in between.
The crown.
You're king of puke and rally, bro. That's your thing, right?
So now all the girls know you're a nasty mother.
Hate you.
Hey, bro, you gotta let these girls know that they might be swallowing chunks if they kiss you at a bar, dog.
I got a choice now.
Yeah! I didn't quite think through all the wins, so this outfit's too heavy to walk in. I apologize if I'm a little slow this evening. Fashion roadkill, that's okay. Thank you so much for voting for this video, and thank you again to all my fans. Thank you to Nicole Ehrlich and Kathy at the label. And thank you to MTV for playing my video, even though they asked me to cut so much out. And I refused, because we were born this way, baby! I love you, I love you. God bless pop music, and God bless MTV.
I got you, Zoe.
Talk that.
Look, these whack got old flows, though. It's like we iPhones and they beepers.
Uh-huh.
T, why your body is on 10, but that face on Jeepers Creepers? Start no trouble,
uh-huh.
But she only on this show in case they need a B. Simone stunt.
Oh, my God.
And the winner for Best Kiss is...
Oh, my God, oh, my God, oh, my God, oh, my God,
oh, my God!
Robert Pattinson!
I need to remove my gum.
Thank you so much.